Well, and yes, mission battles are a bit different from virus busting. You have to beat all the viruses within 3 turns. Oh. When the custom gauges max, custom screen opens. Also, if you can delete all viruses within 1 turn, you'll liberate all the panels around you. Ah. One more tip. It may help you to get if you get into a tight situation if you happen to be caught between enemies. Is there a button to switch your Navi's direction? Neat. So...
here comes Lan.
Dang it. What a waste of a turn. Yep. Scrape last if it hits in a row.
Here it comes, Len Hikari.
Yeah, actually, it's a buster. It's like a buster blade. Dang, I was actually really close to ending that. Hang of it. Let me tell you about dark holes next. Dark holes? Take a look over there. That's a dark hole. You have to delete them before you can fight the dark lords. That's a guardian of a dark hole. So you gotta liberate dark holes right away. Guardians will attack closer enemies first. They're pretty nasty opponents. Better try to make them out before the dark lords attack phase or try to liberate dark holes in one shot. Turn this area to a nebula ski resort, got it. Very interesting.
Here comes Lan.
Easy. Not too bad. Ooh, money. Oh.
Here it comes, Len Hikari. Cool.
Darn.
Let's do it, Lan.
Too far. This is a lot. It's kind of weird seeing Megaman like looking to the left. Should do that one first.
I'm counting on you, Lanny.
Oh! I'm getting a bonus right now.
Here comes land.
Oh. Okay. Guess I'll die. Oh no, we're good. We're good. The number was hidden there. And one annoying fight. Come back, or is he two gonzos? Okay, not fully gonzos. Health there.
Here it comes, Lanny. You got it.
Why? Nice. Almost beefed that. If HP is too low, choose pass. You'll skip a turn, but you also recover some HP. Oh, don't forget you can also save your game on a pet. Yeah, unfortunately, you can only save once per phase, so be careful when saving. Neat. Hey, Colonel. What's that question mark panel? I'm not sure exactly, but I suspect it triggers an event. Or it might give you some extra HP or a chip. I see. So I better liberate those two. Got it. Of course, you don't have to if you don't want to. It's all up to you. Roger. Nice. you gotta pass here. It's not a whole ton, but it's something. Some stuff out of it. Why not?
Let's go, Len Hikari.
Ooh, nice. Money. It is... Oh. Oh! I thought it was a bad, but it's good. Nice. I'll wait here. Little bit surrounded, or we'll be pretty soon.
Let's go, Len Hikari.
I reach all the way to the end? Yes. Up. Ooh. Should pass there. Can be healthy right now at the very least. So close. In first turn liberation. Darn. So close yet so far. What a horrible batch of cards I've been given. Equally as bad, not worse. Why? Easy. More dark holes. Nothing would save the dark holes now. Hmm. And then here Nice. Nice. Save. Even though that save limitation doesn't exactly apply to me because I'm playing on an overclocked DS, but yeah, you know. It's fine. Save. Oh well. I didn't think you would make it this far. A snub, we're Team Colonel. Time is up, Blizzard Man. I'll freeze you both to the bone. Well, programs don't have bones, unless they're 3D models. Guess he wants to do this the hard way, huh? Ready, Lan? Let's do it. Now I should be fine. A-okay.
Let's go, Len Hikari.
Nice. First try. I can't believe it, I can't lose, no! I figured out how to do the thing. Yeah, liberated it. Draw dunzos. I didn't get par at all. Too bad he couldn't make it. Oh. Well. Attempts to break sometimes, eh? Liberation complete. ACDC area is now safe. Yep, ACDC area is hardly the only place occupied. We only freed one part of the Nebula control net. Our battle has only just begun. Right. I'll contact you as soon as the next mission is planned. Until then, keep sharp. Bye bye. Let's check out Lan. Nice work, Mega Man.